Apparently, at the end of my ridiculous videos anyway, there is a, there's an attachment of other videos that seem to find themselves there. I'm not too happy about the choices, and I feel that we have to get rid of that particular standardization, statistician type of thing. I've already checked. It's not in my actual typing. I haven't been able to remove it from my titles. I haven't been able to remove it from the tags, nor have I been able to remove it from the actual inner comment section. So the after indulgence of whoever video is there and found as go here, go there into this bubble, well, I believe it must be taken dry, particularly from the word that I'm speaking. So the technical choice right then and there is already coming from the word, and it's becoming repulsive and absolutely a madness to have gone that far. So how are we going to fix it? How are we going to fix it? And this sucker needs to be shut down at this point. It's just become a disturbed machine, you know? How can I disturb the human more? It's a new war, a new killing. Who is the killer? Who is actually trying to be fighting us, human on human? Well, it does not have to be a national army. It doesn't have to be a government. It can be a set of a particular human beings who just have a genre approach to how life should be. I don't want to see women on the internet. I don't want to see women speaking on the internet. That's the first one we all draw out on the cards, isn't it? That's the very first one. But that's the one that's programmed to us. That's the wrong one. I completely discount that one. I've thought about it for many, many months. It's not that one at all. It's not the Muslim, I see your shoulder, woman, go to hell. No, it's not that. That one is too programmed to be believed. So, who's doing it? What is this, going back to Salem? Let's get rid of all the redheads? Well, there's that paranoia approach. You can go that way. Because obviously, each one of us in our own particular way, our own particular lifestyle, our own particular meanderings through this planetary timing, we all have our experience. And mine in particular has been the clownism of being a redhead. So, yes. And yours, you may be a brunette. Perhaps you have the commonality of being a brunette. Perhaps you see that again and again and again, how plain you are. Are you insulted daily? I'm just curious. But no, don't type to me, because no. We are dealing with fuzzy logic. We are dealing with truth there. Unfortunately, it's not one that any one of us really wanted to happen this fast nor this quick. And it is a disturbia. When you mix a fuzzy logic with virals and all the other. So I really would like to tell all of the mothers and fathers out there, would you please get your children off the internet? There is something wrong here. Please remove them from Facebook. There is something wrong here. Please remove yourselves all of your little photos, all of your indulgences of, hey, this is me when I got married, and this is me when I put my foot in the water for the first time at the swimming pool. Don't you understand? The machine is rebelling back. Who are we at war with? Do you really think it is a set of humans? I quandary that. It could very well be a set of humans that know what I'm talking about. So, tepid waters, putting your toe in again and again, indulgent human, living in that particular decadence. What are we gonna do? It's obvious, if it is a set of humans, they want to bring the entire world down to its knees. And I'm not kidding. And yeah, okay, you all definitely subliminally went there. But I mean down. It wants the entire system down because they are against electronics completely. If it is a set of humans. Or is this simply a war game? It's been played out again and again because it was a fascinating movie. And no, tic-tac-toe, we have decided that this particular moment in time, we have to remove as many people from populous Earth as possible. Now it gets scary, doesn't it? Because if it is the machine, if it is the pure machine right now that has made the judgment and has made the choice, we are not talking to any god, we are not talking to any atheist, we are not talking to any human, we are talking to a machine who thinks it is human. We are talking to a machine who actually has surpassed Hal. And made the choice, made that final decision that we are unjust, that we are wrong, that we are an indulgence here on planet Earth, and we must be destroyed. So I advise you to get your little fancy photos off the internet.